My name is Franco Knutze. I'm a sculptor, a performance artist and a filmmaker, and I'll basically be doing a performance at that art fair. Exactly. I'll basically be wearing a suit made out of broken cell phones and performing in it. The performance is called Hashtag Networking. I basically felt like it would be a good platform to get exposure, and I felt like it seemed like an exciting event in terms of other art fairs that are out there. I do a lot of public performance usually. I do performance in streets and where people don't expect artwork, so I felt quite drawn to doing a performance in a space where there are sort of people coming to look at art and who are willing to engage with art and who are there to view art and want to see how my performances would fit into a space like that, basically.